Welcome to SAS video tutorial. I'm Tarik Hakan 55 from Ethiopia. Today I'm gonna be showing you how to transparent user form for all website in SAS or SCSS. I hope will be a very useful lesson because I will show all codes step by step. By the way, we need a picture for user form, for example this one, and you can download free PNG image from the internet, and you can download free background image from the internet. Okay, let's start writing our codes. Before starting work, I did basic HTML codes. You can see on my screen. Now I need a main box. I'm writing the class name main box. And I'm adding image this line for user image search login user png class user, and then I need a header to login form, and then form I'm adding paragraph. Email. Input. Type. Input type. Text. And name. Space. Placeholder. Your email. Enough. Again, adding paragraph. Paragraph name. Password. Input type password placeholder placeholder equal star again and again input. I'm writing for button type button, sorry, submit submit name space and value login. Login plus value a hypertext reference equal hash values hash name forget password and I'm deleting these lines and this line. That's enough code for this page. I'm saving and refresh. You can see it's working, and here let's go to style page. I'm writing firstly body, opening curly brackets, margin 0, heading 0, font family, Verdein, and background image URL, background JPEG, last value for body, background size, cover. I'm saving and refresh. You can see background color here. Sorry, background image here. Let's continue. Next value, main box, opening curly brackets, top. %50 and left 50% width .350 pixel, height 420 pixel, position absolute, transform, only translate -50% and -50%, box sizing, sorry, box sizing, border box, and last value, background color RGBA, red, green, blue, alpha, 0, 0, 0 dot 5 and saving, refresh. Yes, you can see it's good. Let's continue again. Now user opening curly brackets with 100 pixel, 800 pixel, overflow hidden, border radius, I need a border radius, border radius 50% and position absolute, top, new values, calculator -100 pixel to, and then left Calculator. 50% minus 50 pixel. I'm saving and refresh. Yes, you can see user image. It's look nice. I need a new value for this text. Let's continue. Main box padding 80 pixel and 40 pixel. I'm saving, refresh. You can see this is good. Let's continue. Header 2, opening curly brackets, margin 0, padding 0, 0, 20 pixel, color, different color, for example, and text align, center. I'm saving and refresh. Yes, login form is good, nice. Again, next value, main box, sorry, main box paragraph, opening curly brackets, margin 0, padding 0, color, and then font weight, font weight bold. And I'm saving, refresh. You can see text color same white. You can see. Let's continue. That main input, sorry, main box input. Opening curly brackets, width 100%, margin bottom 20 pixel. I'm saving, and then main box input. Type equal text, sorry, and then I'm copying this line. Type changing password, opening curly brackets, border none, border bottom 1 pixel. So light, dark pink, sorry, or dark red, background, transparent. Outline, none. I'm saving. Refresh. Yes, you can see lines. Let's continue. I wanna changing this color green, yellow. Let's continue. Height 40 pixel. Color, it's good. Font size, font size 16 pixel. And then I'm saving, refresh. Yes, you can see revelation. Let's continue. Placeholder, opening curly brackets. Color, RGBA 255 255 255, and last value .5, and copying this line and pasting. Changing this line, submit. Yes, submit. Opening curly brackets. Border, none. Outline, none. Height 40 pixel. Color, it's good. Font size, font size 16 pixel. I'm saving and refresh. Yes, you can see. Let's continue. Background color, deep pink, sorry. Cursor, pointer. Border radius, border radius 15 pixel. I'm saving, refresh. You can see this button. And copying, I am writing for hour. Pasting, values hour. Opening curly brackets. Color, black. And background color, green yellow. I'm saving and refresh. You can see. Let's continue. Last value, main box A, opening curly brackets, color, and font size. Pixel font weight bold. I'm saving, refresh. Yes, you can see here. Then text align. Sorry, text decoration, none. I'm saving, refresh. Yes, you can see. Today we created a beautiful transparent box for login form. Then we added the user login form into. I'm trying it step by step. Trying. You can see color change here and here. Finally, you can use it on your website or blog site. We came to the end of the video. See you next SAS or SCSS lesson. Have a nice day.